Manchester United stand at the dawn of yet another league campaign. The overwhelming question being, of course, how ready are they? It's a great time to be a fan. Smiles are beaming, expectations are up. They've been deprived of the game during the off-season. It feels like an eternity. New hopes, new faces, but the same old game. That match day feeling is well and truly back.
So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. Everybody waiting to get the season underway. Everybody equal on the start line. Yes, Peter, and I believe that year on year the game is going from strength to strength. It's impossible for that not to happen because of the increasing wealth. That attracts the best talent and management and, of course, greater expectation. The boundaries have to continue being stretched into the limit. Supporters have an insatiable appetite to want more excitement and entertainment, so let the show begin. And we're underway. Manchester United come into this game with a new look management structure. It has been all change for them.
Yeah, it has, and it's a decision that seems to have the support of the fans, or at least that's the impression I got from talking to many of them on the way in.
Manchester United being made to look sloppy in possession here. Livermore. Hoists it forward. Maguire positions himself well and cuts it out. It's Rashford. Bruno Fernandes, Wan-Bissaka. Oh, real chance! Barkley knocks it away. Quick glance at goal, Greenwood! What a wonderful goal!
What a start, and what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it. Manchester United have an early lead. Good start. Pogba. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes! In it goes! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
United take a 2-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Bruno Fernandes.
He's had a look. Bruno Fernandes!
Away from immediate danger. Lindelof.
Manchester United have scored two quick goals here and are firmly in the driving seat. 2-0 the score.
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Has a goal!
Manchester United are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as we've seen. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Manchester United are already cruising in the opener. The most handsome of starts.
Lindelof. Intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Pogba. Matic. Wan-Bissaka.
And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Alex Telles. Matic. Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka.
Greenwood.
Pogba. Rashford.
Chance to shoot! And he should have made it four.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
So easy, almost too easy here.
Ivanovic.
Forward it goes.
Manchester United are in control here on the brink of half-time.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Greenwood. Ivanovic.
And it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third.
Gets it back.
Greenwood. Played out to the right. Here it is now, surely!
Defending of the desperate variety.
It's a loose ball.
We hit half-time. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being the best form of defence. If they're in the face of the opposition that much, then there's little they can do in return. And I'm not sure how long they can keep the intensity and the tempo up, but it certainly paid off so far.
Manchester United have been nothing short of awesome in the first 45 minutes. A truly memorable performance on all counts. And it has to be said, this match is well and truly already won. The action is back on the way. Livermore. Kieran Gibbs. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Pogba. Alex Telles. Pogba. And it's played forward.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
So here comes the substitution. Manchester United totally rampant here. Kieran Gibbs. Ivanovic. Barkley. Tries to get it forward quickly. Pogba. Alex Telles. And it's Rashford. Cavani gets on the end of it. Greenwood! Oh, he really got hold of that.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Barkley. Pogba. Question, that's a foul.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Real chance! Well, he caught that cure, but no end product.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, his stealth has been compromised because of his goal, and his treatment from here looks as if it could get a little tighter.
And a header! Steered it beyond the post.
Though I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there.
Manchester United are apparently enjoying a gentle cruise towards near certain victory here.
Forward it goes. That's not going to make it.
Robson Kanu.
Tries a shot! Goal!
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Well, they have a goal, but it is surely too much to hope for a comeback. And here's Cavani. Greenwood. And he's straight offside. West Bromwich are making a change now. It upfield. Now it's Cavani. Wan-Bissaka. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Alex Telles. And here's Rashford. Livermore, Greenwood, and here's Cavani. Oh, good! It's Greenwood. That is faded wide.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Wolf loose, who's getting there? West Bromwich can't seem to retain possession. Matic battles to win it back. Alex Telles. But he does have an assist to his name. And here's Cavani. Hits one! And it's Pogba. Now it's Cavani. He's had a shot! No, it's wide.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
Those changes we have been expecting.
I just think that's really good management, introducing one of his younger players when the pressure's totally off, just allowing him some valuable, easy on-field experience time.
Kieran Gibbs. He's put a stop to that. Just 5 minutes left. Alex Telles. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. And here's Cavani. Shot a goal! good reason for optimism here. Tries to get it clear. Ball's out on the left now. And it's Livermore. Alex Telles. And here's Cavani. Pogba. Now surely. Rashford! And he's missed it. Barkley. So that's it. It is all over. Manchester United after a winning start. Bodes well for what promises to be another exciting season. Thank you so much what we've witnessed, Jim.
Manchester United will be delighted to have hit the ground running. That was the aim. Immediate momentum.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.